check out this guy.
Stand room.
Oh, super smooth patch of water coming from the...
And over here, that's a nice spot there too.
This one's got the sun on it right now. And it was like super obvious the black line. Take it up. I'm nervous. And...
It also gets that pink, orangey, red color. And in the way, that looks a lot like that. It's kind of like the
hue. I get little spots that same color that appear on my skin sometimes.
From burning off the hair, actually. The water seems to also make them go. Before I lose the light, I think that red one's good.
Ouch. Doing better down here. The ground's kind of uneven right here.
Good black line. What I've noticed is no matter what angle you look at it from, it still appears to be black in the same line. So it seems as if it was just a natural occurrence of the light through the water effect, you know. It seems that at different angles to it, you would see it differently. But it seems to be pretty consistent. The areas that seem to, you know, where the light doesn't go and it looks like it's black, they look like that from all angles. The light doesn't go anywhere in that spot. But if the light doesn't go anywhere, maybe the light's interacting with something in those areas. And it's being fucked up. Maybe that's the black goo. And it paints the light on its way out and turns it black. And a little bit.
Break. That's got me break.
Crazy nice. All right. Anyway. That's what I've been up to.